That must be where the Aperoids came from. Maybe we could use it to make our way to the planet interior.
But after the Aperoids come out, it looks like some sort of shield goes up.
Multiple shield generators detected, displaying now.
If the past is any indication, there'll be hatchers along with those shield generators, huh?
Even if we could move forward, that's as far as we'd get. It'll be dangerous, but we've got to demolish all the generators and turn off that shield.
If you fall from here, you're done for. Be careful, Crystal. It's a trap.
You're right, boss!
Come on!
10% of the fleet. We've no choice but to retreat. Listen up, everyone. We've got to breach this. We've got to.
Come on!
I want to help, but I can't see a thing from here. Stupid Android! Have you ever heard of Windows?
Thank you.
think, Mugs. Try not to get lost on your way out.
Sensors detecting new presence. The hatcher.
What?
New hatchers located under the base.
Fox, you gotta get busy destroying things. The hatcher is located directly below the base. Take that thing out with your arm wing.
Got
to it, Fox. The target's below you. Hurry, Fox. Get shot down there and your streaks.
Ah, I hate that.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed. Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
Fox, get the guys to the rear.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
down.
You did it, Fox. Now we can invade the base.
And everything. Strap in, buckle down, and hit the planet.
Hang on, Fox! Something's weird! Energy readings keep getting stronger!
You gotta be kidding! What?
What's going on?
The energy's forming a shield! Laser fire's gonna be useless!
Dang it!
Out of the way, everybody!
Extreme impairment. Main hull will not survive more damage.
Who cares? Divert all energy to the main guns! Fire!
Come on!
Let's move!